Hey guys, welcome back. Today I want to talk about a project I'm sort of doing this year. Not really my project, but there's a site called dosomething.org, and basically it's a great simple way to do little things to help yourself and the community around you. Basically they have a heap of ideas and suggestions for really easy ways that you can help out your community or help out, you know, your friends, family, people around you, the world in general. So some of the examples of things that they have on this website are really simple things. Putting positive notes on mirrors, taking selfies for certain things. There's one to say that you stand with refugees. Carrying all your rubbish around for a day. I suppose that's to show you how much rubbish you use in a day. There's another one that I really like the idea of, and it's renaming bathrooms, basically. You get something that you can print out that basically has, you know, there's one that says bathroom with stalls, and there's one that says bathroom with stalls and urinals, and you basically put those over the male and female signs on the doors, and you also get a petition so that you can go around asking people in that particular building or whatever and get them to sign it to say, hey, we should have a neutral bathroom stall here. Sounds pretty cool. So yeah, basically there is one that is called Grab the Mic, and what they do is every month they give you a topic and hope that you talk about it, spread awareness about it, get it out there. You know, talk about it, post about it, write about it, make videos about it, all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to be doing that this year. And I just thought it would be a good idea to let you guys know about it, because a lot of you probably don't know about this, and it's a really easy way to help people, you know, and for a lot of them, you don't even have to leave your house, really. You don't. Well, for some of them, you don't have to leave your house if you're someone that doesn't leave your house. But others, they're really simple things, and you can help people by doing them, basically. So I'm going to put a link in the description for the actual website, and I will also put a link in the description for Grab the Mic if you're interested in doing that. You should definitely check them out anyway. Even if you're not interested in any of the ones I've listed, there are tons of ideas and suggestions and things that you can do on this site, and I think it's a really great idea. So yeah, go check that out. Thanks for watching this. I hope you guys do check out dosomething.org and find a way to help your community. If you're already helping your community in different ways, that is amazing. But if you're not, I would really highly recommend this site. Anyway, I hope you guys have a good year, and I will see you next time. Stay awesome.